control. And it was right in Oddmar's path. He needed to pass it in order to enter the forest. Oddmar was careful not to wake the troll. But it was too late.
You dare set foot in my forest?
Roared the troll.
I am the protector of this forest.
Oh, this is a dream. Go back to sleep, Oddmar urged.
A dream? Replied the troll. No. Oh, no. For you, it shall be a nightmare. You shall pay for what your kind has done to our home.